Hey guys, it's JP127, welcome back to another episode of Lego Indiana Jones, the Original Adventures. Last episode, we escaped Germany. However, the Nazis were onto us, they were piling their ships in the sky. But thankfully, with the help of Henry Jones, we used a flock of birds to take them down. Let's get to the story as we reunite with Sallah, as we make our way to the city of Alexandretta. But we have another problem. The Nazis have the map. They captured Marcus Brody. Now they're traveling across the desert. They're traveling west across the desert, then they'll head through the mountains and straight to the canyon of the Crescent Moon. Here we go. Level 5, desert ambush. I see Brody. Looks okay. They got a tank. Uh-oh, they see us. They'll see you! Dad, we're well out of range. Behind the protectors of the Grail. The tank just went right around. Come on, we have to save Marcus. And Henry is just gonna... stay right there, okay. Get out of here. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay. The tank is alright, but they got it all wrong. It's got a big barrel on top and two guns on the sides. Oh, thank you. Okay. Unfortunately, the rest of these guys, they bit the dust at the hands of the Nazis. They put Marcus in the tank. We gotta get him out of there. Get me up here. All right, come on. Let's carry this thing. All right. Okay. Look at that horse. Come on. Let's take the horse all the way over here. Nice. Mini kit. And what's this here? Whoa. R2-D2. Star Wars. There's Easter egg. Alright, it's 2 out of 5. Only 3 more Star Wars characters to find, and we'll get a secret. Alright, doing good. This truck is destroyed. Now the Nazis aren't going to be using it. Okay. We gotta destroy the O3. Yes. Bust that open. Carry this a lion head. Whoa. Oh, it became too heavy. We gotta make it. Sorry, Indy. I was taking this up. Okay. Come on. Ah, I see a mini kid up there. Sallah, did you stand right under it? Oh, I can't get over there. Sallah! Sallah, what were you doing? Okay. Okay. Let's use this vehicle to catch up with the tank. Let's also break these as well. Come on, let's get after that tank. The tank! Whoa! Oh boy. Is that RPG acting as the top barrel gun? Oh boy. Whoa. Whoa. He's driving around now. Up here. That's right. Pop an oil out of there. Whoa. Minikit. Whoa. He almost shot me. Got it. I can't get up there. Uh-oh. That's one way to destroy things a lot quicker. Thank you. Let's damage this tank. Not yet, huh? Ow, Sallah, are you in my way? You missed. Damage the tank. Ooh. Ooh. Alright, give me those studs. Let's get clear. Yes! That damaged it enough. He's fleeing! He's fleeing. Oh, is it, dig. Just two times. Okay. Break all of this. Okay. So far, so good. Okay. Okay. Down it goes. Ah, meat kit and some studs. Nice. Come on. Let's grab them. Let's go. The tank. Ow. Ow. This guy's relentless. Alright, that just went right through. Wait. What do we need? 100,000? I think so. Come on. Ow. Ow. Whoa. Okay. We're safe for now. Purple stud, nice. Enemy kit. There we go, the other tank is driving away. That's good. Oh, okay. Meant to do that. Because I believe with the right amount of angle, to get up there. It's tricky. I know. But I'm positive I made it up there before. Oh, come on. I know I got up there before. I think I may have to go along this way. Sallah! Stop pushing me! Yes! I got it. We need horses. Let's also get the camels. I don't need camels. But Indy, no camels! Sallah! I said no camels! That's five camels! Can't you count? In exchange for my brother-in-law's car. Come on. Let's get after him. We're here. No. Where's Marcus? He's probably gone now. Uh-oh. The Nazis. Oh boy, now we're fighting on a moving tank. Whoa. Take that. Whoa, whoa! Now they get in front of the tank. Careful. Oh, I didn't mean to fall off. Heh. right off the tank.
Whoa.
There's the driver. Three hearts, okay. That next wave. They fell off. All right, here comes the truck. Whoa, I almost fell off. Okay. Three trucks. Oh, one of them just fell off. We got him. Taking out all the trucks now. Whoa. Gotcha. An India tank. And we've saved Marcus Brody. He's with us now. Uh-oh, a cliff. Quick. Whoa. Junior! Indy! I lost him. I never told him anything. He made it. I thought I lost you, boy. Well done. Let's go. Desert ambush. Level complete, free play unlocked. Now, Sallah in his Fez attire. Very cool. True adventure once again has been achieved. Another 25,000 stud bonus reward. More than 100,000 studs yet again. And what we got? 8 mini kits? Yep, 8. So, that concludes another episode of LEGO Indiana Jones, The Original Adventures. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please consider hitting that like button. It's always appreciated. It keeps my channel going. Subscribe so you won't miss the final level of LEGO Indiana Jones and The Last Crusade. And I'll see you guys next time.